to the video on comparing fractions. The question states, if you guess on 10 true or false questions, the probability of getting at least 9 correct is 11 over 1024. If you guess on 6 multiple choice questions, 3 choices each, the probability of getting at least 5 of the 6 correct is 7 over 729. Which of these is more likely? So what we're asked to do here is to compare 11 over 1024 and 7 over 729 to see which is bigger. So I could do this by hand, but these numbers are messy and that's a lot of work. So I'm going to put this into a calculator and I'm going to convert the fractions to decimals, dividing 11 over 1024 and dividing 7 over 729 in my calculator. And accurate to 4 decimal places, I got 0.0107 for the 11 over 1024. I got 0.0096 for the 7 over 729. Now we just want to compare these. And if I just look at this, notice the first decimal place of each is a 0. The second decimal place of the first one is a 1. And of the second one is a 0. So that tells us that this first decimal, 0.0107, is greater 0.0096. So now I can say that since these decimals compare this way, so must the fractions. So 11 over 1024 is greater than 7 over 729. Now let's put this in words. We can say that it is more likely to guess at least 9 correctly from 10 true false questions than it is to guess at least 6 correctly from 7 multiple choice questions with 3 choices each. I'm done with the problem.